Use your phone flashes. Samoa Joe. I shouldn't be the one holding the camera because.
With your bar.
In my entrance, you see it.
Where?
There.
Is that alright? To practice? Yeah, he's there.
Always aims what? High. If we're gonna have any chance of staying aggressively low. You're gonna have to tell me. There. Aggressively.
Some random half a dozen shots later, we ended up back here. It meant nothing then. Right. You mean everything.
I don't trust you. Yes, I'm getting pumped. Cheryl, help me. Really flopped. Yeah. Funny because it is a remnant.
Nothing's fixed. Only for Christmas and for the kids. But you betray me again. I honestly don't know what I'll do.
AI recorded.
Samoa Joe! Oh my god! His hair! Part of the brute!
Oh yes! Samoa Joe! One of my picks for the brutes. He is, oh no. The leftovers of Chris Masters. Aggressive Connor.
Christmas Day is going to be.
You know when you were talking about, oh my god, he chucked it!
Yeah. He's so aggressive.
I bet someone's gonna drink that. Oh my god, really stiff.
Someone else. Gonna drink
oh my goodness.
He's getting too pumped that he's in a match, like a main event.
But in the survival games, like the first ever inaugural. And now that's it, there's no escaping for Joe now. And now, did you see? Joe sucked all the out of air. Out.
I got my flash out here, it's fine.
Out of air from the outside area because you cannot escape this unless you forfeit.
No, you can't see.
Huh?
You can't see that.
No. You should be like there.
Oh my goodness!
There. That's, you can see that, but like.
Yeah, but he knows. But he knows anarchy.
Yeah, but now!
Flash shadow.
Shame on you! Now here's Gareth. Go! Go! Go!
Aggressive in the ring.
Go! He's in the main event. Dog slam from the top! Using that chair.
No.
Go back to your bed. Match! Match, gag! The little gallows!
Look how dominant. Look. Look how dominant. Look how dominant Chris Masters is. He's the man who overpowered Batista.
Look at this! Rollins!
He stiffed him in the last kick. He stiffed Rollins in the last kick.
Oh my god! Chucking him off! What the hell is.
Oh! But he stiffed Punch and Morton to tell him to calm down. Just end up.
Really? So stiff that I made the thing go through.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! Oh,
does that mind has been extreme?
Make it extreme.
I would, but I'm not progressive. Be like, can't do that.
Do it!
Yeah!
Duh! Oh, do it again. I don't think it will move.
Yeah! Duh! Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, no.
Oh my god, look at this! Look at what Joe's doing
at
Triple H!
Look at this! Look at this!
Bro kick! One of the first bro kicks we see in this match! Da fella!
Hey Dave! Dave! Shut it up, Dave!
Just beating!
But he's stuck in the ring.
Go!
Panicking.
Now Gallows going for it again, but flip the strength!
Shut it up, Dave.
I think we're going up! But he pulled off hands. And the oh! Oh my goodness!
What?
Bloody panicking Joe!
Big buff hand.
Bloody panicking Joe!
Aggressive Samoa Joe. Aggressive Samoa Joe.
Really panicking. Really panicking that he
Orton's gonna stiff him in a minute.
He who?
Samoa. Taken. He's getting too pumped.
Oh my goodness! Right. But he landed on
him. Oh no, that's.
Who's the next entrant? Oh my goodness!
Unarmed backbreaker on the edge of the metal ring assist.
Are you gonna run?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Serious.
Messing around with your DNA could have dire consequences. Haven't you ever seen the movie Source?
No.
Now look at this. Stiff old punt kicks from thing.
I miss you.
No.
Don't.
Listen, I don't care if it's me or the evolution that wins. You can't be.
Really getting popped, Samoa Joe. But he keeps like,
but he keeps passing. So
look. You just tell him to stop.
No.
Ready?
No.
Stiff pedigree.
Go. Go.
Family Guy on ITV2.
Oh, who's going to be number? Who's going to be next?
AI. I was thinking of really pumped about the CRR Rumble.
I feel bad for,
look at this ring over here.
Raven is...
Absolute destruction.
Hold on, I think we're missing somebody. Her business? I swear there's her business member in here.
Yeah, same.
He's probably under that lot there somewhere.
I don't see anybody.
Or unless maybe he's jammed under Seamus, I don't know.
Under Seamus and Gallows? Yeah, probably. Probably knowing who that guy is.
What's that face? Who could be next? Look, someone's over the corner.
Bobby Lashley! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
He unified!
The year reigning! This is my time. Triple H's time for what I think.
The Almighty Unified Champion, Bobby Lashley, is here.
And Gallows and Rollins, just everybody gonna see this showdown. I'm just gonna. And I'm just hitting Lash! We're ordered! Not on a chair showdown!
Come on! You get it! Really wrong.
Gary died.
Gary fainted because he loved it too much. Because he got pumped.
Wait a minute, Darius!
But there he is all this time!
He was on top of the big camera!
No, Lashley's arm. Lashley's hand. His thumb, to be precise. I heard a click. When the other one slowly looks at me.
No, I don't know. It's Marley H. It's Marley H.
Yes. My face. After I figure out CCW Christmas Chronicles is just around the corner.
Buddy notes immortal, like manager. Star face first.
Now he's taking out all members of Evolution. Remember this. Batista Heaven facing off with everybody here.
Oh my gosh. Dog.
Ziggler. Benjamin. Apollo Crews. And a couple of your guys on CRR Anarchy. And
No. Spare. Dog.
Oh my goodness. Right on the chair, right through the corner.
Lashley's getting too pumped.
Listen, Lashley.
you want to team up?
Yeah.
You gotta make sure you get rid of him.
Listen, we are not officially team the Boots, so I'm gonna make sure you win.
Okay.
Oh my goodness!
And this old man gets his time. Why is he attacking the center?
He turned his back. He quit. Wait a minute. Wait, Buster, right on the
middle. Oh, just slapped him through the cage.
But he's actually.
Then he's gonna.
Aggressively. It's always Lashley.
No, but he pumped production that he's doing. No, but he pumped the masses that he's doing work on Lashley. He thinks he's
really,
right.
Really in the brooch. Really in the brooch.
Yeah.
Oh. Danny! But look at Gallows!
But he's fit.
Frog splash!
Bobby! No.
He always drops it.
Pretty unstable.
Lashley, you better watch out! Because Sheamus is on his way!
Oh my Gallows. God, no!
Michaels.
But if I can, that's too much destruction.
Mac! Spybuster!
No, no, that's.
Oh my God!
Michaels and Bobby, he remembers what his friend Batista. MVP did to him.
Batista is dead. What? Look, he's aggressively buried on the gallows.
What?
Everybody stiff
punches.
Both men being
stiff to
each other. But never be stiff to
Lashley.
I've got no idea.
Is this what happens?
Flatliner. Funny nurse is actually angry.
Another old man. Why am I fighting? Why do I have to defend against old people all the time? Trust me. Look at this face. Uncle Howdy. He's old, man.
I'm just gonna go get some.
Triple H, man. Shawn Michaels. Randy Orton. He's kinda old. Especially that Ric Flair guy. Oh no! Pedigree! Pedigree on Lashley!
He realized that he can't pin yet! He can't pin yet!
Yeah!
The whole arena. Fell.
Never! Why are we still doing it like that?
Right, I'm gonna get a light. A red light.
Oh, yes.
To help us. Yeah.
Oh, big boot!
Oh my gosh, Arna Rusev. Love that centric Alexander figure, guys.
I love this Jackson.
Oh, yes. Love it.
Oh, my goodness! See, you call me up. It's all down, huh? I'll let you work. Oh, my goodness.
Lashley is just getting mauled here. Really buff hand in the way.
Really buff.
Oh, there's nowhere else. Literally, this is the only hole. I have to do that.
So you
want to
put the chair on the back there again?
No, okay. This is good.
Really AI, look. I can't do it properly because my arm shows. AI camera. Look, even that makes me feel better.
Huh?
Even that
makes me feel
better.
Move more this way and you can do your hand there and a hand there.
There's a ladder in the way. This is destruction. Let the war games begin. Like, so.
Oh, yes,
I'm too close.
He doesn't know who
to walk on.
He's panicking. aggressively.
No.
See?
You don't need that.
Anymore.
Just leave it. We've got that.
Go! I will eat you! No.
A little like one on one match with Bobby Lashley and Shawn Michaels here. But no, I'm the metal! No!
Oh my god! Okay, the clutch! It's locked in, and it's locked in tight! And it quickly fades!
What's Lashley gonna do here? Lashley! Lashley! No!
Oh my goodness!
Look at this! What the?
I'm done with you.
Wallace! Sheamus just burning your face!
Oh my gosh!
Rusev joining in! Trying to burn the face of Wallace!
Michaels.
But who's going
Swing.
To save
Chen.
The day?
Music.
Just beating.
Sweet Chen Music Masters is stuck. Masters is stuck, literally. Make it drop!
Go! 450 splash!
Come on,
Lashley.
And here's Gallows saving Edge!
Edge?
No, Triple H!
Really stiff Gallows, but I'm gonna stiff him to say calm down.
Well, he made his face good.
Oh my god! Samoa Joe's face is bleeding!
Will you cross to Michaels? Oh yes!
Oh my goodness! He's on top! Michaels is on top!
Still
manages!
Both teams are getting pumped.
But watch out!
Go out of nowhere!
Aggressively being stiff to him.
Oh my goodness!
What?
The same ladder
that
he set up. Now he's panicking. He's
stop the knowledge!
Nobody in this ring can move.
Nobody is. I reckon Chris Masters has been the best in this match.
Beat him up, Lashley!
Give me a weapon.
Number. Who's next?
with Ian Wallens.
In the War Games! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Wallens is done!
His hair! Now I think his face is bleeding!
Oh my gosh, watch that!
Watch that replay!
Cedric Alexander sacrificing his own body to do this risky move. That looked like it hurt Cedric as well. Like, yeah. Real bad. For those Matt Riddle. What am I using, Shane?
Ready? Lush?
Really panicking!
But he realised, really Michael realised I need to stay. Michael thought he was young again. So he decided, because he thought he was young and in his prime. So after that move Kenny did, he thought he was going to go for the almighty, but then he realised he's too hurt. And like, he's not in his prime.
I'm going to do this move.
Aggressive, like 7 foot going up.
He knocked out Kenny.
But he's 7 foot Kenny giant going up.
Because he done the broke kick.
Because Seamus on the book, he can
make us. But here's Rusev!
Really buff Rusev in the light. But the abs shine and glisten.
What are you going to pick up, Seamus?
No, I'm going to hold the ladder for
Fuck!
And then he grabs Rusev.
Oh my god! No! What? Hurt! Sheamus! And Batista did not mean to hurt their own people! Yeah! Boom!
Impressive! I'm gonna stiff you.
I'm gonna stiff you.
Funny how you plan.
Funny she's an animal and he just goes.
Come on, do it.
What?
Aggressively. Went out. I love this War Games match. Jimmy G, stop, I'm flapping, I can't stop.
I did a
my God, Graves is flapping.
You know my old Anarchy channel? You know my old Anarchy channel?
Yeah, that I want you to get back. Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll do anything to get it back, yeah?
Yeah.
You found a way to...
No, Barry's!
Panicked!
And,
Panicking.
It keeps turning itself off. It's
funny how Immortals worry with this song.
Really, goddamn panicking.
Really done, Red Line.
Jack theme playing in the back.
You have to use your...
I mean, you can still see.
No, but I got on a dish.
Impressively. Is it good? But he bought Un's tablet.
Can you see?
Really can.
Really got a new long.
That's it. It's funny because
it's immortal.
Like, I know someone who's going to be aggressive. Dean.
Really, Dean Ambrose is going to be the most stiffest and aggressive.
Mister, you know me.
Where's the end, right?
The AI ad. Dominic Mysterio!
Oh, no.
Oh, no, not this kid, not this goofball.
I
What?
I don't care.
I know!
Ah! He's entering this match!
I'm better than my dad! Because my dad, Rey Mysterio, is the worst man to ever walk this planet!
You are, man.
Hey, Corey! You want fun?
Yeah, let's go. Dominic from Anarchy.
Dominic here. He's on the Rollins, Seth Rollins' team. But now, already going for.
Oh my gosh!
That looked very painful. Especially to the back of Chris Masters.
I'm gonna make you pay.
Don't. Remember, Dykstra and Dominic Mysterio.
Go. No.
No! Joe, not paying any attention to her business. What's going on there?
Oh my goodness! Right across the steel! Are you serious? Are you serious?
But he's stiff.
The taste of bomb! We're to Sheamus and Nello that! Graze in the head! I'm Dykstra! Cross the steel!
Should we do that again?
Huh?
Should we do like that again?
What?
Woody, wrong camera setup. We did not think this through.
AI. Come on.
Lost the cameraman. Cameraman, I'm hiring. Woody will do. Woody's there.
Oh my god, look at this!
But he wants Masters desperately. Oh, any more Batista bombs, you say? Well, let me tell you. Let me answer you this. Boom! One other Batista bomb. Yes, there's more than Batista bombs to be dished out. On the ladder, too.
Oh my goodness! And now! Look at your life,
pain. Who's gonna attack
with
Michael?
Dudes! Go!
He wants the biggest.
And he just realized that he can't pin yet. No! Eddie Guerrero!
Getting angry.
Stop!
Pinched me.
Dominant.
He's getting angry at that ladder. So he wants the biggest threat.
Chuck it out,
dude.
Oh no. Oh, but Batista!
Oh my goodness!
On the edge of the ladder! Getting pumped. He's feeling it.
My face is bleeding. That was Dykstra. Dykstra's face is bleeding because of Joel. Joel's face is bleeding as well.
Stiff together.
Boom!
Do you want that?
depressed Hayton Orton.
Oh.
Depressed Orton, literally. Panicking.
No. And I gotta say, who do you think's done the best in this match? On each, like, once.
On mine, I think Chris Masters or Batista.
Yeah. Oh my god!
On yours, I
from
say...
From the top, big man!
Actually, I think on yours,
Rebellion,
I think it's... Where is he? Ezekiel? Not
as equal,
yeah, him.
Eccentric Alexander.
Exactly. Because he started from the start, and yours, I think it was, who started
first time? Well, the first guy that I had was Triple H.
Was it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Double knees, no. Oh, no, this ain't looking at the dead.
Vic, go! Oh my god, Triple H with an assisted knee as well. And now Batista gonna take it from there.
We'd have to crash. But does it count as them being disqualified because they've crashed through the cell? But they have to get him back.
Could I, like, is it mine?
What?
Could I use this?
If you want to. Would you?
It's funny because you've sat on it.
But he bugs me.
Because you said, I don't mind.
What?
Where is it? I can't find it.
Because I was panicking because it was on.
Things behind you.
I'm joking.
What?
I'm joking.
You can put it on.
No, it's fine. I wouldn't have any other arm. I'd have
to... I do it.
Yeah, but you, but you're wrong. You don't show as wrestling.
Why don't you sit
come
there?
Come on, immortal.
And put the arms up here.
Aggressive! Sorry to hear. AI.
The
AI son, Pam. I'm joking.
No, we did it for a laugh.
But he's funny because he's eating chocolate.
Peter Griffin.
But he loves it.
But he can't fit in.
Oh, the sugar.
But he won't. I'm joking.
Slam him on the floor then.
Yes, oh yes, memory. Chuck him down there.
No, but he won't. But he won't. But he would get forfeited. It's funny, you always want the match to be ruined. Like...
Depressed!
Like...
But he knew
like,
his fate.
Like, but he
but
not...
he emo. Emo immortal. But he laughing.
Why are you stiffing me?
But he won't. Nobody to attack.
Batista's panicking. He doesn't know where to go with him.
What
the... Because he's letting him carry him.
But he slammed.
He's panicking on where to go.
But he just slammed him down.
It's like that Wii game, like you have to like control like when AI! It's like this is for a big like move I'm doing.
Don't.
It's just a slam.
So the other
producer
does it
like
this.
On the ladder!
Oh, what
a knee! Softly.
Wait a minute!
On the ladder! Cedric's done, wait a minute!
All the people better move! Triple H with a pedigree! Up top!
Stiff pedigree.
Right down in the bottom! Right on to Samoa Joe!
Panicking. But
the table disappeared.
But he won't, got it.
AI you.
Is there anyone specific on the line? More here. Shadow's depressed. Shadow feels like quitting. No. Joking.
We quit and teleported.
Giving up. I'm joking.
Whoa.
Because he knows, like, really poo. And your game is his son.
Whoa.
But he knows.
Wait a minute. Yeah, that's right, Dave. Put the almighty Bobby Lashley. Do it.
Put a ladder on there. Michael's put a chair on there. You're sorry. No. Michael, put a chair on there.
Really aggressive!
What kind of structure is this? What the hell?
Oh!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Right through the destruction and the tables and everything! We flop, Lashley! Oh my goodness!
Didn't even break! Just the impact of it!
If they get thrown out here of the cage, do they look sacrifice themselves and the team, or do they now
door?
Mostly just themselves.
Michael, do it.
Everybody is panicking on this ring because they're all buried. Finally, I'm not the one.
No.
Oh my God! Oh my goodness! He went through his his whole table. Michaels, what have you done?
Sorry, man. You know that was an accident, man. Please, you know, you saw that.
I didn't see.
Oh.
I didn't see. But he buff hand in the way, look.
See?
Oh my goodness. And now look at this. Oh.
Stretch my legs up.
Master. Come on, work together here. Masters.
Aggressively.
But he stiffed himself.
Pressing
down. He went through the table himself. He completely missed Sean and that. He just went through the table.
Oh my goodness!
But he wanted his shot.
But he wants. But he wants. His main target was Lashley.
Really already.
No, Batista.
Really funny.
Master's deserves a title.
See, everywhere I go, destruction.
Master's deserves a title.
Does anybody need it before I chuck it
out? No! Billy Hunter.
Go!
Billy Hunter.
Boom! Yeah. Oh my God, chucks it on it, Cedric!
Really, Christopher?
Really athletic.
But he wanted to do the
really athletic Hunter.
No.
Jacob.
Because he feels young again. He thinks he's still.
Does it feel he's young
again? But he dumped up for that so he could like jump up and attack to do that like moonsault with the knees.
Oh my goodness!
On Hunter.
Don't.
He missed the step and run like that.
Yeah, boom!
I know what could happen. Look at this. Wait a minute. RKO!
That was Joe.
Pretty deep, like.
I'm gonna stiff you.
No, that wasn't meant. It wasn't my fault, man. Aggressive bodies on the floor. listen.
Really aggressively bodies everywhere.
No, don't stiff my arm.
But he wants to kill.
I'll rip his other hand off. I'm joking.
Well, you're gonna. If you break in half my armor, I'll break you in half.
Don't. Yep. Super kick.
You just get sent to like one room to the other.
Don't.
Press it. Stiff to autumn.
But he didn't even touch him.
Aggressive shadow to aggressive shadow to Samoa Joe. But he wants a crossbound rivalry now. And Jake. And Jake. In a stiff match. Aggressive ball.
Aggressively leaning on us both.
You always break stuff by leaning on it.
Well, I need something
yeah,
to
lean on. Yeah, I know, yeah, same.
I've got no holes on my side. It's really small. Like. Really, why do you have to press it to do it?
No, it puts back on, but you...
Yeah, I know.
Boy, listen. It's mine.
Really, no.
But he wants everything like, to be his.
Be my money, girl! Money, yeah.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
I love that Shinsuke figure, though.
AI.
CCW. Champ. Christmas Chronicle winner.
Oh.
What is fit?
What is Christmas Chronicle?
Right. A title is at the very top of the Christmas tree. Yeah. And loads of people. Yeah. Fight
yeah.
to get to the top. And whoever grabs the title first. Could I have a spray?
Go.
What is it?
Spine Buster right on the steel. His back has been injured many times in this match.
Why's he even here? Get out of here.
You bought CRL Rebellion main event video.
Do you know what I don't understand about this figure? Really long neck.
Aggressive with the giraffe.
That's why I always play with this jacket.
Be close, Hunter, don't let me go. No, right.
Get out.
Well, why are you here? Come on, get out.
Whose is it?
Aggression.
He didn't even
round
him once, funny.
I'm all of you. Every single one of you.
CCW tomorrow in real life. Oh, will be revealed.
Bray Wyatt's thinking about leaving.
No.
CCW.
Because everyone keeps being stiff.
No. What plans? It's funny.
I just knocked you down.
Oh, I'm just gonna do a normal like live thing, but like good champions.
Are we just doing entrances normally with that or not? Are we just?
We
can still do the camera thing.
Yeah. Ready?
Someone record it.
Well, I can't aggressively stretch arms to do it, but I'll do this and the song and the log. You can't.
Can you just hold it like that, Ron?
Yeah. And
you can just cut this bit out, anyways.
My goodness! Cesaro! Coming in now! Team! Boots!
I think the boots!
Yeah.
I think they're all in!
Yeah, I think they're all now in. The boots are officially...
Really wrong!
This battle! It's my time! It's my time!
That's a shame if you go.
Yeah! Oh! Oh!
bump to the back of the head of Triple H.
Oh.
Morning! Morning! Triple H.
Funny how he says it. Bratto living, what are you doing? Bratto living, what are you doing? Marley, and they can there. Love this. I love how it, Connor plays with scissors. It aggressively felt it. Aggressively. Put the tongue out and everything. He felt the
swish. That's the Cesaro going out.
Oh no! Watch his revenge for RKO and everybody.
Now go for that belly to belly. No!
He almost landed on his neck there.
Oh my gosh, right on Rollins' leg. Well, if it is my favorite, I'll give him a
good one. Oh my goodness.
Lambo! With Bob Potter! Cesaro! That's shit to the ropes! Corona now! Oh!
Oh my goodness! Oh no!
Six, one, nine! To Cesaro! Cesaro by Dominic!
Yep! No!
Oh my god! Unearthly! Almighty spear!
Lashley! You better watch out, my friend!
Masters.
Masters,
pretty
bottom
hands. Lashley, you better watch out! Pretty bottom hands of Masters. Yeah. Where's the Dominic? Aggressively wanted Lashley down. Forcefully.
Aggressively beat stiff.
That was a stiff. Who was that at? It's funny how dirty Dom is.
Funny because he's skinny.
Funny because Lashley, whoever stiffs. Funny because Batista's
like Rey Mysterio figure.
Like whoever stiffs him, he'll haunt them at the time being. Like he'll wait until he's more recovered. Like it looks more real. Oh no, chucking it on Dominic. Aggressive. Like this.
Right, hold on a minute. We need
aggressive people.
What's funny about that? Look, come on, you can just pause that a second. I'll give you a chance. Just look how funny that is.
Really wrong.
Oh. Really little JR Junior. Oh no, no, really. Rey Mysterio Jr.
Rove! No!
Masters!
I'll
show
in the corner.
AI. I don't. Do four.
I wish I did have one.
Dove!
What, like here?
Yeah.
Rove! Samoa Joe's just getting sandwiched in that corner.
Press it down. Now.
Now Rollins.
No. Why is that like that? Oh my goodness!
Yeah.
Down goes Sheamus and out. Down goes Batista.
Pretty good centric. In this match. Love
pretty
it.
Pretty randomised.
Okay. Again with that shooting. Stop.
Pretty too many ropes in there.
Oh.
Elbow. Drop.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm surprised how well Cedric's doing, aren't you?
What? Who? Are you flipping?
Yeah. Are you
flipping DBRC?
He loves it. But he wants my rebellion.
No, don't worry, it's just a good sight.
Yeah, it is. I did think of that once before. Like, 5 months ago, I think. And I'll take out Wharton and Master. Oh my god, No, I thought they were going to do a cool thing where they both collide with each other. My idea is a pony. Pretend I know. That's my idea. Would he be too buff to go on the road?
It's funny because you're on the same team, that's why I didn't do it.
Oh. Yep! Boom! Clear the room!
She's already going to turn me. I need Michaels.
We're gonna go around! Spinning!
Negroes don't
really yeah. Now look at this! Samoa Joe!
What are you holding?
Samoa Joe! Triple H! Going at it!
Step kick!
They're going at it!
The Heartbreak Kid is back in it!
Banish him!
Oh, possible. Really, I remember really.
I'm coming for you.
Yeah.
No! No!
And then aggressively another side.
Oh, driver! Oh, really, I love how he landed.
Maybe. In the States,
is it? Who's working with Seth in this fight? Like, what two teams?
What do you mean?
To take out a certain team. Is Seth with the Heart Business or Seth with Evolution?
Evolution.
Seth with Evolution. Sweet chin music's handing out to everybody.
Cedric. Big boo!
Almost did a super kick to Wharton. A sweet chin music. I was so close, man. I'm so glad I did a super kick show. He evaded. Buddy. Lashley with a spear. Look how he landed.
Really flopped. Old Lee.
What a face off.
No, really young Lee.
RKO. Orton and Lashley.
All I have is Triple H and Samoa Joe because none of my guys get randomised. Really, but these are on the same team, so they can't like attack each other.
Same. I've only technically. I mean, I've got two members of the Hurt Business, and aggressively all the members of Evolution were on mine. And then one person, which is Masters, so it's a bit uneven. But see who this one is. Three more people to come in this. Do you want to know who those three people are that haven't been in it yet?
Hey, Mum, what's up?
Well,
they know who's in the match, don't they?
Mm.
But they don't know who's coming out next.
ID Mobile sponsors Family Guy on ITV.
Bloody AI. AI, because where's Apollo Crews and Shelton Benjamin? They're still there. AI, what did you do with them? Boy, what?
You went through the list and you didn't even tell me to write this down.
But I did.
You didn't. You checked it and you was like, yeah, that's fine. It's alright.
Yeah. Really AI, because I remember you counted five. Really five, it's funny. Really, he counted five, so I thought, oh yeah, it's them.
Shadow is depressed.
Dragon Ball is angry.
The AI
wants to turn into the Dark Knight.
No?
He wants to turn into darkness. Stiff Dragon Ball. Send him to the hospital.
But he wants to get Shadow's old cast and aggressively busted.
In an ambulance match, he wants to break the ambulance.
I'm aggressive now.
He wants to use Dragon Ball.
Everybody leave me alone.
He wants to use Dragon Ball as a weapon. To break the ambulance. Aggressively, with like the ambulance shard pieces and that. He'll slab his neck into it like that.
I'm gonna get one of the pieces, stab it in his eye and gouge his eye out.
Yeah, like that. Pretty much.
He's in there.
This is DOTS, like on the carpet.
Aggressive Dragon War DDT, like from really top of Anarchy's run through seven tables and then glass and then like.
What's a shadow?
Yeah.
And I would get that car and then the ambulance is there, that blue car. Dragon War in the middle. Have Lesnar in one, Shadow in one, and then aggressively.
Don't! Oh my goodness!
Tilly, there's no heartbeat. I'm joking. How do you spell Benjamin?
He's in it or next?
Don't!
I don't know how you spell that. I can't be honest with it. But he's spelling it.
No!
There you are.
No!
I said it would be an honor to bestow upon Stuart Gilligan Griffin our Lifetime Achievement Award. When Stewie invented the white
of the family guy.
Really dunk on me.
AI CRL event.
It's funny because he always like quits first.
What
do you mean?
Joking. What do people hand me the camera? Like, I'm the one that's on top.
I just don't know where you want
to be. It's funny because my entrance is there. What do you keep thinking it's over there? AI.
Shum. Why there will be no camera? Pretty good effect.
But you won't be able to see.
Shadow's bright idea.
it's funny.
He wants to commit serial killer.
Whoa!
I'm joking.
I'm
joking. It's a joke, man. He just blames me for that plan.
Well, just focus.
I would if there's no ads for me.
Oh my god!
Dolph Ziggler is a show off. The man has deserved this.
Really too low. Dolph Ziggler, former Blue Universal Champion. Yeah! All right, let's go, baby!
Come on, I haven't seen you in almost 50 years.
Aggressively.
Oh my
really
god!
Really aggressive!
Oh my goodness!
Did he know to call him?
No! No!
I just don't want any more of that.
Yep!
Wow, the sharpest, the freshest man in this.
The show off Dolph Ziggler.
Did you always make him attack each other?
I always think it's like this ring versus this ring. I don't know why. I would be wrong.
But they're in the same ring.
Yeah, I don't know. I was even wrong then, I don't know.
No! Yeah! Oh my god!
Wow!
You guys are heels. I don't like heels.
He's in this match, but he's not part of Evolution.
Look at this. Shawn Michaels will make him.
So he's with Evolution, but not.
Double teardrop. Suplex.
Tell us.
It's a habit, isn't it?
Yeah.
Duh.
Attacking on.
Yeah.
Oh, with a poker.
Super kick. Oh my goodness.
Boom. Owen's all popped up. He's all fired up here. Lashley doesn't know what hit him. Is your voice it?
Everybody's shadow. just please sort
out. Baby, oh no! Funny. We just have to pause. Anyway. This bit.
This is the
top.
Michael's landed on his head. Not long ago.
No.
It's been destroyed.
Oh no.
A lot of people are in the middle.
No.
Body's stacking. Lashley sparing the Eagle as a champion. What a match that would be. Batista versus Bobby Lashley. I paid a one. Another one.
Another
one.
Uppercut from the top.
Vinny's karate chopped it. Vinny didn't even do it that hard. But he's still getting up after the second inaugural Almighty Sphere. He's still getting up. Well, that was Lars Sullivan.
Who? Masters.
What the hell? I'm sorry. I thought you were Ziggler. Ziggler, you hate one of ours? Huh? You hate one of ours?
No. There's one man that can stop the Almighty.
Oh my god! My team just imploded! Now look at this!
The man just has had enough underwear. Not just the kicks.
Because Ziggler doesn't like teaming up with heels. Because he's a heel.
What a clothesline for Batista.
And because he was like that, and he went to check up on him, he went like that because he thought he was Ziggler, but then he did it.
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, massive Batista Bob. But the third
Super
Lashley
kick.
Spear. Yeah.
Oh my God. Aggressively. Pretty traumaticated.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Pretty aggressively.
Oh, okay.
Aggressively with the hat.
No,
that just reminded me, where's Sentry? Where's that?
God. Oh my goodness! Sentry with a dirty DDT! Off the top!
Let's see. This might be one of his other... This might be his signature. It's called... It's called Recoil Zero. No, it's called... That sounds too much like Ricochet's. This is called Zero Hour.
Really bad.
Or Gravity Falls.
Hold up a minute! Get out of the chokeslam! Break through the hedges!
Oh, it's Cesaro! Oh my gosh!
This is going to break later on.
Breaks through the hedges, but he's not technically eliminated because he's still...
Unless whoever breaks in, like breaks through, they get eliminated.
What?
Doesn't count as the team. Just one that person. They count as an eliminated.
Well, we need to wait until everybody's come in.
Yeah.
Wait, so they can fight out here until the all everybody comes in?
No, no, the rules still apply.
But he's getting excited.
But he's still touching it because he's technically still in.
I love this figure.
His leg.
Why is he attacking him? It's funny. Stay out of the way, Hunter.
Yeah.
Buddy.
Look, Gallows is thrown! Oh my God!
Zero hour! The gravity falls just hit on.
Helping.
Masters, and oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness!
Oh no.
Boom!
But here's... Gallows on that boat! Oh. And I'm the chops into the corner! And boom!
Guys, I just looked into the eyes of Cedric and I just saw that he's definitely not in this world. I saw it from my own eyes.
Oh my goodness.
I couldn't even make eye contact with him.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. I mean, he's been there since, he was like the first man in this, I think. The actual, like, first guy.
Yeah.
But he wants, but he loves it.
Light rail system, gleaming skyscrapers, gleaming
and somehow the same morning did not get it, yeah?
Oh my goodness. And now, who's going to be next?
What? Ziggler's entered.
But he unupdated.
But he accidentally clicked on it. But he that one. You bother with the camera? Yeah.
Who's gonna be next?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, Apollo!
Oh, I absolutely love this guy in her business. He's probably one of the most underrated members of the Hurt Business, like him and Sergio.
Oh my god, he's got the steps!
What?
Oh my god!
That could have hurt someone.
And I think that's the whole point of this match.
Yeah, that's true. Well, I mean, he could have hurt a Hurt Business member, but saying that, no Hurt Business member was in that ring, so he would have been fine anyway. Wow!
Oh my goodness!
A 450 moonsault.
No!
Spinning DDT thing.
Apollo Crews is chucking everything he can, everything he sees. Everything he sees,
That's fair, that's a great strategy. Anything you see, you chuck at your opponent. That's smart.
No!
Even if it may not be a common weapon. Give me that. That's it. Save yourself a beating.
How many people are left?
We already run out of
conversation.
Chris, how are you?
Good morning. Sorry. Three people left.
There are
only three people left. One from each brand.
And then the war games will officially have begun. Wait a minute. Chuck him off the chair. What has he got planned? What has he got in mind? Come on. Wow. Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Springboard move from Batista.
Fall back, Kalani.
Spare takedown. Let's get over there. already done, Dominic Mysterio. He was buried under. Forgot about him.
Do.
You never hit Honor with the steps, you understand me? What you get?
Now he's shoving his face between the steps. Pretty deep. Right on the chair. Spine buster.
Stay away from it.
Go! Stop!
But here comes Lashley.
Another one of that shot.
The accolade.
The accolade! On a gallows!
Now Michaels are behind helping Batista fend off the Almighty.